teacher.
Hello, Silenus. What brings you here?
We found this guy under a rosebush.
I was enjoying a party Dionysus gave, but finally I just had to take a little nap.
Then why don't we have a party?
Yes, let's have a party of our own.
We should get some wine.
Oh, wine makes me very sleepy.
Poor grandpa.
important to 1,000 on a scale of 1 through 10? What is so important that you came here without asking the oracle first? I was foolish and asked Dionysus to give me the golden touch, but now I entered my garden, my cat, my rose bush, my dog, my daughter,
and my iPhone into gold! Play so well?
No, the secret is in the reeds.
That sounds like
a good story. Please tell it.
Even better than that, me and my friends the Field Notes will act it out for you. Next, come and play with me. We're going to show King Midas how I make my pipes. Hey, you can sit back in my lap. As your best favorite friend, I will play your part. I'll be the flower nymph.
We'll be the water.
I'll be the woodland.
We'll be the water nymphs.
And so will we.
All the syrinx. And as I just told the pair, I will be happy to act as Pear, the god of the field. Sheep and shepherds, bees and beekeepers, goats and goatherds. I can hardly wait for the show to begin.
Take it away.
And that's exactly what I'll do.
Thank you.
Thank you. Pan-Pacific was better than Apollo.
Ethan, why would you do that?
Because Pan's my god, and